I don't think it did. I think the young man who was the defendant was tried by a jury of 12 people on multiple occasions that I had conversations with our division leader. So I'm baffled.
So I don't think the city was less safe. We could have done more. For example, with the summer gang initiative, we had outstanding numbers, but they could have clearly been better had we had more officers assigned to the project.